Okay, so here's the thing. Here's my Leslie. Spinning like a top. Okay, here's my Nord. Okay. And if we hit this button, the Leslie goes fast. Okay. Now, we knew all of that, except for, of course, that hitting that button, because I have a preamp pedal that used to take care of that, but there it is. It's no longer needed because I have the direct connection to the Leslie right back here. So. Time to clean the studio.